I think fashion is become so glamour now. I just feel that it could be very sexy, but in a much more raw way. So it's all for African people, the way they dress, the way they look, the way their attitude is. So it's a bit like Bob Marley with Patti Smith, rock and roll with a bit of black in that. And so that's why I think people, you know, it's something that, you know, you look good now, but you look good in about years to come. So it's not about the here today, gone tomorrow. Beyond that, it's a loss of texture, a loss of handcraft, so it's a loss of substance. Although it looks really laid back, easy, pulled together, but it's a loss of substance in that as well.